They're missing a lot of their stars too right now, so it's much tougher power play to operate without a couple of the guns.
Still got Leo Carlson. We talked about Frank Vetrano. Alex Clark shot there, goes into the back of the net from the far side. It's a chance for Troy Terry that redirects in off Bortuzzo, and Anaheim with a power play goal has gotten back to within one.
Yeah, that's a lucky one, as Bortuzzo's in good place, and Terry just rifles it right across on the ice. Probably a seam pass, and watch the, I believe it's the left skate of number 41, and no chance for Varlamov. I mean, you're thinking it's going all the way across. Watch this, bang, and then, oh, you rotten son of a gun. Yeah. And that's just a bad break. Yeah, there's nothing you can do about those.
And the goaltender, you're looking at Troy Terry's eyes, and you're scanning across to see Alex Kalorn. And when it takes a bounce like that, you're not expecting it at all. But Anaheim's got a pretty good power play for a group that